Hey guys, this is Amit. Welcome to another Notepad++ tip. In this video, we'll learn how we can split lines in Notepad++. Now, why would you like to split lines? Let's take this example. I have this large set of text, and it actually spans over a long width. Actually, a number of characters are pretty long. Now, one way to wrap this is using a word wrap. So I can use this feature called word wrap, and it'll wrap the text. But let's say I would rather have this text, you know, break at a fixed length or fixed width of characters. Let's say this 80 characters. Now, currently, if I enable show all symbol, you can see that these lines still has just a single line. These are the carriage return and line feed. But I would rather have these line broken right at around 80 length character. Okay, so in such cases, Notepad++ split line features comes really handy. So how can I use it? So it is pretty straightforward. All you need to do is you need to resize your Notepad++ to the width or character, you know, width that you would like up to, and then you select your text that you would like to split, and then you go to edit, go to line operations and click split lines. All right. And as you can see that it was able to break this line or split this line at around 80 character length width. Now, how do I know that? Now, if I show symbols or show all characters, you will see that there will be a carriage return and line feed at the end of each line, just like this. Now, if you recall previously, we only had a single straight line, which was spanning toward a pretty long width, right? And so this split line feature allows you to break lines wherever or whatever column width that you want. Let's take another example. Let's say you have an HTML code. And again, there is this P block, which actually goes pretty long. And at some point, you would rather have it broken at around 80 characters. So we can do the same trick. We select this block, and then we go to resize, and I'm going to go again to edit and line operations and split line. And now you can see that it added these carriage return and line feed right here. Now, if I resize back, it will not expand over the entire width of the application. Now, if I want to make it look a little better, I just can just select this line, these lines, and then just press tabs. And there you go. If I remove the show all symbol, now it looks much better. If I'm reading through this code, it is much easier to read this one rather than just, you know, going left and right. Now, again, you can use word wrap, and I'm going to just link a video right here to learn how to use word wrap. But maybe there are times where you would rather have text like this. So let's take another example. I'm going to select these two lines and use the same thing. I'm going to resize and again go to edit, line operations, split lines. And now I can just press tab. Oops. I can select these lines probably and then move it. Now, I can also do like this, sorry. Right? So that's how you can actually split lines in Notepad++. It's a pretty handy feature that not many people know about. Now, if you would like to learn Notepad++ tips like this in just 1 minute, I'm going to link a lot more videos right here. So please check that out. And if you like this video, please click like button or subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.